Hey guys, for another update, I have several news. What's that? Several news that COPPA is hitting Penny and Associates. So, I uploaded a video called Top 10 Reasons Why Penny and Associates is Not for Kids. COPPA would have agreed, but disagreed, because they marked some episodes for kids. This sucks! Now, I don't want to mean to get offensive, so they're kidding, right? But if COPPA happens to be watching this, it'll be all their fault.